Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
주인한테,
which means
to the owner in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
주인한테, 주인한테, 주인한테.
One more time.
주인한테, 주인한테, 주인한테.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.